Music and cinema are as old as the medium itself. It's the first way that people experienced it.
It's a little bit funny.
Dolby Atmos was like a revelation to me as a filmmaker, you know. And when I first heard Atmos and it went round that theatre and I could follow this sound all the way round, I knew that there was this huge leap forward from, you know, sitting and being blasted front on. You go, oh, that's great. But now you're sort of enveloped in that, and particularly for a musical and something like Rocket Man, it's key.
The sound design on this film is phenomenal. It's absolutely phenomenal. It sounds incredible. I don't think there's any way to watch this film other than an environment of shared experience. It absolutely has to be seen in the cinema.
For Rocket Man, for musicals, for spectacle, for something that truly transports you somewhere else in a way that makes you come out feeling good, you want the best that you can get. The technology is at such a stage where that whole experience is enhanced tenfold by what's being done and achieved, you know, with sound and vision.